goodness. My name is Eric Gerber. My song prompt was Impossible Accomplishment. And I started thinking about it. And anybody who knew me in high school, the fact that I'm alive and not in jail, pretty much everything after that has been an impossible accomplishment. Senior year of high school, what is there to say? Well, I got high every night, I got high every day. Couldn't live at home and couldn't go to school, couldn't keep a job, I couldn't keep my cool. It seemed unthinkable to clean up my life. I'd lived so long on the edge of a knife. But those who loved me helped show me a way to accomplish the impossible. Stop wasting away. It was Y2K in Kerrville when I met my wife. I had my music and she had her life. But I needed more, yeah, and she did too. And we found happiness through and through. And it seemed unthinkable to clean up my life. I'd lived so long on the edge of a knife. But those who loved me helped show me a way to accomplish the impossible and stop wasting away. And I became a teacher and a father too. I built my house, I learned to barbecue. I can fix a leak and unclog a drain, capture the sun and catch the rain. It seemed unthinkable to clean up my life. I'd lived so long on the edge of a knife. But those who loved me helped show me a way to accomplish the impossible, living day to day. To accomplish the impossible, make the most of every day.